I'm Duff McKagan with Guns N' Roses. I'm putting out a record called Tenderness at the end of May. I will be touring across the UK and Europe. I'm really excited. The band, Scooter Jennings, and his band that I made the record with is the band I'm going on tour with. And they are exceptional players who really know how to portray this record. We did a couple live things already, and it's even more kind of grandiose playing the thing live with everybody. When I had written these songs, I had a bunch of them written just on my acoustic guitar and vocal. And it was time to look for somebody to help me record these things. And my manager, Brian, brought up Scooter Jennings to produce the record. It was the best move I made and one of the most wonderful musical experiences I've ever had. I wrote these songs on the road on the Guns tour, just on my garage band on my computer. They sound like crap, you know, really on a garage band. I don't do any, you know, sort of anything except I just put the voice thing on and record the songs. It's a record of the song. So I went from that to this having this really lush, professional band who just brought the best out of those songs. And ever since I was in punk rock bands, it's always been about, you know, basically the man, you know, and it still is. And rock and roll is still about that. Although this record's not necessarily a loud rock and roll record, the message is a rock and roll message. By the time we play Europe, the record will have been out for a couple months. And, you know, it's interesting, you know, the prospect of playing some of the places in Europe we're playing. I'm excited about it all. That connectivity with the audience that I get to enjoy, it feels like that's my church. It's not one of ego or anything, like I'm on the stage and the lights, and it's just this connectivity, and it's always been that way for me. And I saw the Clash in 79 in Seattle. Some security guy had punched a guy in the front row, and there was only like 150 of us there. We all knew each other. The punk rock community was pretty small. Joe Strummer stopped the show and said, you know, get this security out of here. Get this fence out of here, this barricade. We're all in this together, us and you. And we're, you know, there's no difference between the band on stage and you in the crowd. That whole moment has stuck with me to this day. And I really, that's what's informed how I approach music, approach a live show, approach kind of life in a lot of ways too. You always see the sparkle dust on your show, like this is how I really picture it to be. This thing of unity and happiness and celebration, and that's that.